Speak Up Stand Up Save a Life tries to empower our youth when they see warning signs in their classmates to get involved, to say something to a trusted adult so we can get the students that may be in a crisis situation the help they need and hopefully prevent future tragedies. We try to get the kids to notice these signs and to be able to look and find out, are you okay? And if there's any concern, we want them to be able to tell a trusted adult by just spreading this message. And we want everybody to feel that they could be a difference maker in somebody's life. They could change and help save a life.
Our club is what we do is we try to make our campus more of a safe and community for the students. We want them to be able to speak to anybody when it comes to staff, students, have a friendly environment, which they should have. Every Thursday we wear our shirts so they be sure that it's safe with us. They can come up to us, they can talk to us, whatever they need to talk about. And even some of the staff now, they actually wear their shirts Thursday too to help us support with our club and helping students. A lot of the students have actually been going up to the staff, talking about the issues, and they would send them our way and we would get to help them as well. A lot of students, they're not able to do well in school because they had issues that they're not able to talk about. They hold it in with themselves and then eventually lead to other things that's worse for them. Cutting is a big one, suicide, drug abuse. There's many things that go with it, especially depression.
Person to everyone, so like, Sakai's all by himself. Hey, Sakai, want to come hang out?
Sure.
Mental illness and suicide aren't often talked about because people think it's scary and it's labeled as something that you shouldn't talk about because it's such a bad thing. But it's 2018 and all these kids, they're diagnosed with different things every day. Children, adults are diagnosed with different kinds of things that people just don't understand. And these people need to get into the know so they know how to handle the situation, so they know how to just help everybody.
This movement has blown the top off of what's already there. Our kids are struggling with mental health issues. They're struggling with feeling confident at school, feeling accepted, alcoholism. It's just endless the needs that kids are facing today. And what this conference has done is given them the support and the connectedness to be able to express. So what we've seen is that issues that were already there are now being addressed positively.
Our Speak Up Stand Up Club continues to grow. Just last week, I think I had three or four more kids asking to join. So they're, you know, kids are trying to get involved because they see the impact. They see the kids being active at school, and we know that helps with their attendance and helps with their grades and just connection.
There's about 80 kids on campus that are active right now in this movement, and the things that they have accomplished are literally mind-blowing.
I don't like one and done kind of things, so we really, with our administration leadership and, you know, support, we just have been able to do a lot with the knowledge and the information that they gained at the conference and how on fire the kids were to do something about it and bring it back to their friends. We need to speak up and we need to look out for each other, and, you know, we've just been able to do a lot more than just go to the conference. So the conference was a great starting point, and the fact that we have it every year is wonderful.
The Speak Up Stand Up opportunity has really been a great platform for our students to kind of take ownership in something they believe in. They want to stop bullying. They don't want to feel bad at school. They don't want to see their friends feel bad at school. So it's been a nice platform for them to kind of take ownership in and kind of do some projects that they have voice in and step into some classrooms to kind of share their message that they've learned and just help others do the right thing and stick up and stand up against bullying and against bad choices.
I think that the fact that we're allowing students to lead is exciting because they know what they need and they're great leaders.
We let the students be part of the solution. We want the students to help us tackle some of these obstacles that they're facing in their lives, and they get to do that in their own creative way.
We are here for the kids and for the children's disposal, and that it's not just them in this situation, it's gonna be everybody else that wants to help them.
Our club was able to help some students recently on our campus, four students that were leading to suicide, and we were able to stop it from happening. I hope that with what we're starting out now, it will go to each and every district, and they'll have their own student ambassadors there to help their students that need help.